Morning students, in last lecture we discussed about types of fibers, animal fibers. Okay, in that animal fibers wool and silk, and we discussed about the wool we are getting from sheep, rabbit, camel and so many different animals. Okay, so today in this lecture we are going to see the processing fibers into wool. Means now we know that how fibers we are getting, okay, means from animal and from which animal we will get the fiber. Now how exactly the wool we are getting from that fiber, that process we are going to learn. Okay, the last year you just learning about the types of fiber and we know that the sources of fibers, but this year you will see exactly how, what is the process to get wool, means from fiber into wool. Okay, so in this process the first step is sharing. See, now sharing, the first step is a sharing, means what? See, very simple meaning you know. Now the fleece means what? It is a hair of sheep. Okay, now we will discuss about the sheep. So sheep, that fleece, we remove. The process of removing hairs from the body of sheep is called shearing. Means this is the first step. With that long hairs, now sheep, mostly those are found in the hilly areas, they are having a long fur. Fur means hair only, and fleece means also hair. Okay, they are having a long fur. So what we are, means what exactly in this step is, see, the process of removing hair from the body of sheep is called as a shearing. Means removing hair, that is the process is known as a shearing. Now when they are doing this shearing, see, mostly whenever the summer season start, okay, means whenever the summer season start, on that time they are doing this process, right? Because in the summer season the temperature is more, okay, so they not need a lot of fur. So we are removing that any razor, or now electronic machines also there, with the help of that they remove the fleece. Okay, so this is the first step. And see, means one question is there in your mind, means whenever they are removing the fleece from the sheep of a body, so they are not getting hurt. Yes, this is the correct, but they are not getting hurt because the outermost layer of a skin of particular sheep, that skin is a dead skin. That's the skin is a dead skin. So whenever they are doing this process, that time that sheep is not getting any hurt. So this is the first step. Okay, after the shearing, the second step is a scouring. Now in this step what happened, see, the process of washing fleece of sheep to remove dust and dirt particles. See, now sheep's, okay, means whenever they goes here and there to search food and all, okay, so many dirt particles and dust particles are remain as it is on their fleece or hair. Okay, so that directly hairs we can't use. So what we have to do, first washing process is very important. So the second step is a scouring. In this process, with the help of the detergent powder, okay, or any soap, we have to clean that all fleece of a sheep. So in this second process, what? The cleaning process, washing process, means that whatever the hairs we remove after the shearing process, then in this we have to wash them with detergent and soap to remove all dust particles. Okay, now after washing, the next step, that is a sorting. Now in these steps what happens, see, there are the different sheep, see, their size and their hair. Some sheep having a long hair, some are the small one. Okay, so different types of hairs. So what, in this process we have to sort them. Sort means what? We have to separate them, means good quality hair separately, little bit bird, little bad quality hair separately, some long fibers we have to separate again. Okay, so these all the separating process occurs in this step. See, the process of separating the long fine the hairs, okay? And whatever the broken pieces, that we have to separate it.
The next point is that, is a combing.
See, do you know the meaning of combing? Combing, what it means, combing process, everyone knows, okay? The same purpose here also it is used. The process of removing the burrs from the face. Now see, here one burr is there, that is a burrs. Now burrs means what? Tiny knots. Burrs means what? Tiny knots. To remove these tiny knots, this combing process is important. See, suppose 2 days if you will not comb your hair, afterwards you experience, okay? Afterwards what happened? In our hairs also the tiny knots forms, okay? That tiny knots, what we are using, we are doing the combing, means the comb we are using, okay? So the same thing here also, these fleas, whichever we remove from the fleas, that all the these fleas in combing process, we have to remove the burrs, okay? From the fleas is called as a combing. Now the next it is there, that is a dyeing. See, mostly the sheep, black color, white color and brown color. So these three different colors fibers we are getting, but we want the different colors, green color, red color, blue color, okay? So in this process they are using big machineries and they are giving the color, different color to that fiber, okay? And because of that, whenever we are going to purchase any woolen clothes, okay, so that time is available for us in the different types of colors. Okay? So dyeing process, dyeing means what? To give the color to the fiber. Okay? And the last process is there, that is a spinning. In spinning, the straightening the fibers are spun or twisted together to make yarn. Spinning means, now see, first to last process, now here the washing is completed. We separated all the broken pieces, good quality piece, and then dyeing also over. And the last process is the spinning, means the big long net fibers we spun or twisted and to make a big yarn. Okay, so here means we are getting finally wool. See, so these the 6 steps are very important to process the fibers into wool. Okay, again I will repeat this all the steps. What time? See here, first one is a shearing. In short, just remember, shearing means to remove fleece from the shape of the body. Okay, the second one is a scouring, means to wash all that fleece because of the dust particles and dirt particles. To remove dust and dirt particles, we have to wash them. Okay, then sorting means to separate the good quality fleece. Combing, to remove burrs. And dyeing, to give color to that fibers. And spinning, spun and twisted together to make a yarn. So these all the six steps are very important in fiber into wool. Understood these all the 6 steps? Now after this lecture, what you have to do? Write this all 6